So I'm we don't really celebrate Mother's Day on Mother's Day. I'm sees to it that we celebrate Mother's Day every day.
She makes sure.
Yeah, don't all mothers make sure?
100%. So guys, we're waiting for Tushar Kapoor to join us on this live. Saath hum celebrate karenge Mother's Day. Hello.
Hello. How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
Good, good, good.
Listen, I met you like I think Golmaal release ke time for my television show, if you remember. That was like quite some time back.
The last Golmaal.
Last one. Where, okay. I remember where we shot the episode also. It was Sun and Sand, I think. In Mumbai.
Yes,
the never-ending shoot. Yeah. All those promotional things there.
Yeah, which channel was that for?
I was in Zoom that time.
Okay. So we did it in that.
Yaar Mera Superstar. Correct. Wow. And we had lunch also that time. Mast wala. Hungry people at that time. I think we seem to chat only during lunch time, Tushar.
Yeah, I think it's on a Sunday today, so it's even more exhausting because ghar pe baith ke kaam kiya hai full pure hafte, so abhi Sunday aaram karne ka time hai, lekin theek hai, Radio Mirchi ke listeners se baat karenge, aapke Instagram followers se baat karenge.
Yeah, and I'm very happy. Sabse pehle to happy Mother's Day. It's a special day.
Are you a mom?
No, I'm not, but I am an aunt. So that's good enough. I think Masi is good enough to be wished also.
So happy Auntie Day, as long as you feel paternal.
Happy Auntie Day. That's, I feel maternal, but abhi tak wo bahut instincts ghar ke bahar nahi aaye hain life mein. But we had like our little celebration at home. So ghar pe kya ho raha hai? What is happening at the Kapoor household right now?
Well, I'm alone at home. I had had some work in the morning and my mom is in her house downstairs. And my sister and all are there, so I'll meet them in the evening. So we don't really celebrate Mother's Day on Mother's Day. Sees to it that we celebrate Mother's Day every day.
She makes sure.
Yeah, don't all mothers make sure?
100%. So are you going to be like doing something for her, like baking cake? And you know, everybody's going crazy is quarantine ke time pe, is lockdown ke time mein, wo chef bahar ubhar ubhar ke aa raha, artist jo hai koi sketching kar raha hai, to wo kuch karne ka plan hai aaj?
I don't understand these people. A lot of people are finding it so boring that they're doing these things, but where I don't have the time to do these things because I am with my son. He's homeschooling, goes on, to uski mein art and craft hota rehta hai. So there's no time to really pursue my own hobbies. And then there's so much work on we're doing, like how you're working right now, right?
Correct.
So you can work a lot online. So where's the time to
do anything else?
Yeah, and do something which is just like a pure hobby out of nothing at all. I don't have that time.
My God, listen, but I feel that I've been a part of Lakshka's journey. You have You have beautifully captured it social media पे, Instagram पे. हमको लगता है हमारा भी homeschooling चल रहा है कि हम भी थोड़ा सीख लें कैसे लिखें. And
I do post a lot nowadays because of the homeschooling, but otherwise I don't really post so much of his.
I can see at least him giggling somewhere, you doing some experiment somewhere, a day at the park somewhere. But of course, most
now
of
that is how we are staying productive at home. So, you know, and Instagram sometimes is a way for you to really express and feel productive. You're sharing something. So most of my day is with him and getting his assignments done. So I feel might as well share kar lo ki itni interesting cheeze normal life mein thodi karne ko milti hai.
Absolutely. But Tushar, thoda bhi rewind karenge, and because we're talking about parenthood and about Mother's Day, when you, I remember you giving an interview to Kareena and talking about ki kaise maternal instincts, you figured that they were coming in your life, and that's when you decided that you wanted to be a parent. So tell me, ye kab hua? Ye chamko tube light moment life mein kab hua tha?
I think by the time I was in my mid to late 30s, I started feeling paternal towards the pet at home. Puppy ho ya, phir, you know, dusron ke bachchon ko dekhkar, you start realizing that okay, it's time that you have your own kids, whether you're married or not. And then I met an elderly person who had a lot of information behind the science of surrogacy, and he was a single parent too. So he guided me and he said that if you are sure to be a parent, you don't have to really wait to get married. And if you are going to be 40, then you might as well think fast. Hmm. So then I realized, if there are ways to become a parent without getting married, why not?
But you know, the best part is, I mean, I was quite shocked. You told your folks after some 7-8 months, ये इतना पेट के अंदर कैसे चीजें तुम रख पाते हो यार, मुझे भी टिप्स दे दो.
अगर पेट के अंदर बच्चा 9 महीने तक रह सकता है तो पेट के अंदर बात क्यों नहीं रह सकती.
Slow claps for that answer. So you told your folks quite later after you had decided and हो गया था.
Successful and I was going to go into the main part of the surrogacy. First is the IVF. Once that was successful, then you do the surrogacy. So I told them when after 4-5 months, not after so long, after 4-5 months.
Right, but that's also long enough actually.
The process say around, I think around 4-5 months, yeah.
4-5 months. And yeah. I think Ekta came to know the last. You told her the last in the family.
One of the rooms in the house is going to be converted into a nursery. And we live on the same floor, so we share the same hall. So that was going to become the nursery. I had to tell her that this hall will not stay the hall anymore.
कि बहन देखो थोड़े changes हमको करने पड़ेंगे.
Yes, yes. And she was also very excited. They were all very, very supportive, very exciting, very excited, very happy, and very shocked also.
Yeah, but listen, now there are two kids घर पे. You know, and very sweet. You've kept Ravi's name Ravioli. I like it. I'm going to borrow it, I think. It's very cute.
He's yummy and ravioli is yummy. So you see him, you want to eat him.
You want to eat him.
Yeah.
He's also too cute. So what is the camaraderie between both of them, Laksh and Ravioli? I mean, what do they...
To Ravi, Laksh is now beginning to become protective. He plays with his younger brother. And Ravioli now knows, okay, this is my elder brother. So he likes to follow him. He does whatever he does. So they're beginning to get that bond going because it's too early to really see them playing together. Laksh is more active because he's 4 and Ravi is only 1. So I think after another year, they'll start playing together.
You know, but what's interesting, I also have a connect with, I think, Alt also, because I mostly do a lot of these press conferences. I host it. And one such press conference was Mentalhood. And at that time, I remember Ekta telling me that ye jo character is actually based on Tushar, and she was talking about Dino's character.
Yes, yes, yes.
Yeah, the single father bringing up a child. So,
yes, yes.
I mean, yeah. So she said a lot of it was also how you are with, you know, your son at home. So how is Tushar as a father? I want to know. Matlab, are you strict? Are you someone who matlab chupke se chocolate de deta hai, ya phir rules hai?
Kya hai? I keep him happy with his play and his friends. I keep him busy. I keep him active. And then I'm a little strict also. But I don't really indulge him. I'll say that, okay, you finish all your work. And if you have your dinner well, then you can get a chocolate after that. And he's naughty, but he understands, okay, that I have some restrictions. So I'm trying to keep it very balanced. Let's put it that way.
Nice, yeah. How do you learn about all of this? Matlab what? It's on the job, quite literally.
No, it's like your own instincts. And then I read a lot online about good parenting. And I subscribe to babycenter.com. And they send you updates every week. That, okay, now your child is 3 years in 3 months. So he might like to do these things. He'll behave in this way. So you just read a lot and you start getting ideas. And itna matlab the common sense ho aa hi jata hai ki you need to know that, okay, if you want your child to be active, then you got to let them be themselves, let them be happy playing, don't stop them from playing. But at the same time, if they're getting too aggressive, then you have to set restrictions. It's a normal life balance ya jo hum apne sath nahi karte bachcho ke sath kar lete.
Yeah, but you know, everybody talks about single parenthood. Sab kehte hain ki wo bahut mushkil hota hai, and you know, you're playing both roles so beautifully. How does that happen? You know, how is it that you're playing both these roles for your son, and is there a balance that you maintain? What is it?
I just try to give him a lot of time in the day. If I'm not shooting, then I spend a lot of time with him, and I don't think about, okay, now as a mother I should be doing this, or as a father I should be doing this. I just do what I think is good for him, whether it's organizing a play date for him, or whether it's taking him starting some classes, or whether it's taking him to the park, or whether it's just reading a book, or whether, like, I keep a list of activities in my head and I do those activities. Of course, I have help also. There, I have a who's like his older sister, who's like she's not just the babysitter, but she's also, you know, like she's like a friend also. So there is a then my mom is there, my sister are there. So I have help, but mostly I do the things and I decide what they should be doing also. And that comes with just, again, I would say, not really planning what a mother would be doing or what a father would be doing, but just going with my own instinct and with my own information that I have.
So are you like a part of all the groups, the parents group and the play groups?
I stay away from these mommy groups because there's...
What are you saying?
Too much, they're too... अभी ये खुला है अभी ये स्टार्ट करो एंड नया फैड खुला ये करो एंड ऑल दिस दे गेट ऑल दिस इंफॉर्मेशन ये नहीं करना चाहिए ये डेंजरस है ये दे
पैरानॉइड
हां
पैरानॉइड
पैरानॉइड एंड नॉट हैंड्स ऑन इन अ सेंसिबल वे दे हैंड्स ऑन इन अ मोर सुपरफिशियल वे या आई शुड बी दे ही शुड बी डूइंग एवरीबॉडी इज डूइंग दिस सो लेट्स डू दैट नाउ पीपल आर डूइंग दिस लेट्स डू दैट दे आर वेरी फैडिश So I stay, but there are a couple of my friends who are very, very, I find them sorted and I am in one or the school group to ek hai, obviously I have to be in the school group and then there's one, my friends, like my girlfriends who also luckily have kids of the same age. So that group is there. So two groups.
Listen, I'm sure Kareena is a part of that group because Taimur and, you know, Laksh are very close. It's like pura generation of the Kapoor Khandan is together.
No. They are yet not, I mean, they are part of a group, of I would say, but they are not like individually so close. So it's like thoda time lagta hai, depending on which school you are in and all that. But yeah, same age, so it makes sense like going to classes together. And even though he's in Bandra and we are here, I think there are common friends that Kareena and I have. So we kind of land up doing the same things no matter what. Yeah.
But this is fun, yeah, to explore this side to Tushar. ये मतलब बहुत अलग है. This is one side that we don't get to see. और हम जब interview करते हैं, it's obviously about movies most of the time.
Yes.
It's never about this. And it's so refreshing. It's so good. And I must tell you, I don't know many people who've actually, you know, either adopted kids or had kids via surrogacy or IVF. And you know, it's beautiful, isn't it, to be a parent? I think you're extremely lucky.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much.
Yeah, but aaj matlab kya scene hai? Is Laksh also going to be like a part of some celebration today? Did you speak to him? What has happened
he's
with him?
He's grandparents and he's writing on the whiteboard Happy Mother's Day and
so cute.
I can hear his voice. He's back home and he uske liye to matlab masti hai. They love lockdown. They love curfew.
Haan, so how is he dealing? Listen, how is it to be in a lockdown with a bachcha? Ek nahi do.
No, it's for them too. It's like a party because there's no school, so they have schooling at home and they have everybody at home willing to play with them. So unke liye to it's like a is Diwali.
Matlab I saw ek video jahan pe tum log na relay khel rahe ho. So cute. It was like kya matlab gate ke paas all of you are running and all of that.
Yes. So we go down and play in the building compound in the evenings. Of course, there's no curfew for that. You can be in your own premises and play. And I think the kids need outdoor activities. So, sham ko hum wo karte hain.